Hi everyone. Today I will talk about animation with sequence and parallel and rotation with React Native. So in the previous lesson, we have the spring animation. So now I want to show you another type of animation. It means rotation. And rotate animation is a function like spring animation, and we have a sequence. Sequence is a function that allows you to add multiple multiple animations here by sequence and from step by step. For example, sequence animation 1, animation 2, etc. So it is sequence animation. So firstly, we need to set the property for a rotate value. So I set this state for the initial value 0, and this rotate will vary from 0 to 100. So with the duration time is 1 second or 1000 milliseconds, and the easing is linear. So we also have another animation here. We can add another animation when it reach to the 100 value, and it reset to the initial value with the duration time 0 or immediately. So these two animations will allow you to reset the value to run the value from 0 to 100 and reset the value to 0. Well, inside the render, we have an interpolated rotation animation, and this will interpolate the value of rotate value from 0 to 100, and we have the new angle to vary from 0 to 360 degrees. And all this convert from a normal value to angle, so you use degree, not radian, and it will rotate from 0 to 360 degrees. So we use the rotate property, and the rotate property will use the interpolate animation. So inside this transform, and we remove align self center to give the images align to left. So this is a rotate, and you can start by replace the spring animation method with the rotate animation and press OK. So it run, but it will stop. It will stop when you reach to the 0 to the 100, and after finishing, you can call this back again, so it will rotate infinitely, or it rotate forever. So it will rotate forever or infinitely. Okay, so you can see that it is a rotation animation. You can increase the duration to 2 seconds, and it will become more smoothly. Yes, it will become more smooth. So you can change the value to for example, to value -100, etc., to give the rotation back, and vice versa. So in this case, I want to add another animation, or the parallel animation, move and rotate at the same time. So we define a function move and rotate animation. So we call the function parallel. Parallel mean it will contain animation which can run at the same time. So we start, then we add multiple animation inside the array of parallel. Okay, and here The first animation is move animation, translate animation, and the second is rotate animation. So I have two animations that run concurrently, and you copy this function and paste to the on press. So paste to this on press, we have the move and rotate animation and pressing. So we can see that it rotate from 1 to 100, but now you want to translate, so you have to use the left property, style property left. So after animate, we see that it animate with translate with move and rotate. Okay, so here you can see this is quite smooth, and you can also change a little bit. For example, you can change the value for easing from bike to linear. You can change the easing type to easing.linear. Yes, so here we also have linear. Okay, and save and animate. Okay, so we can see the animation here quite smooth, move and rotate from left to right. And you can decrease the duration to 1 second. Yes, okay, so and you press animate. Yes, for better animation, you can see it is quite smooth. So you can also change any other type of animation to here. Okay, it is end of my lesson today about how to create animation with sequence, parallel, and interpolate. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.